We have, at this time, confirmed that we have 4 deceased at that location, and there's been 2 additional victims with gunshot wounds that were transported to the hospital and flown to out of the area hospitals. They're currently in critical condition. We have 1 suspect in custody, and at this time, there doesn't appear to be any threat to the community or public safety.